you. Hey, everybody. I just slid down this slide to let you know that we're going to slide into a new VBC this year. What are we going to do? Well, we're going to take on a whole new approach. Instead of gathering together in big groups of people, we're going to gather together virtually to do all the really cool things we do in VBC. Songs, stories, games, making bread, being in community with one another. Now, we won't be in community with each other as a big group, but we can do it as a family on Thursday when we have our big parade, and everybody can join in on that, and it's gonna be a wonderful time. How do you register? Well, you don't need to register because everything will be on our YouTube site, which is actually pretty cool. And if you want supplies that we can give you, you can register for them. All the information is online. What else, Andy?
Parish website.
It's on the parish website. Even better because it's super easy to get a hold of. So that's what we're doing new this year. Told you how to register. You don't have to register, but if you want supplies, you can get them. Virtual family. Yes! And if you have neighbors, invite them. So whether you're in Arkansas, or you're in California, or in Herndon, or all the way in Springfield, VA, you can join in on this wonderful event. I love VBC. It's one of my favorite things to do. Our teenagers are looking for them, and some of them will be appropriately physically spaced out to help us out this year. We're very excited. Andy, we're going to have a good time this year.
Going to be awesome.
Awesome. Yeah, that's all I got. Hey guys, looking forward to working with you guys this summer.